your back.
Yep.
So, more laughing gas.
Shocking.
Well, Schwab is safe. Don't do the end. Watch. So I don't think it matters here what you say, but I'm just gonna say the top line, because that's what I usually say.
Yeah.
Listen. Those final lines, I saw things. What did you do to me?
He used a gas to make you see those things.
Did that happen to anyone else?
That was everywhere. Even in the animatronics themselves.
This is the only night I'm actually gonna trouble on.
Why do you do that?
The simple reason is this thing.
Welcome back,
thing.
Henry.
That thing's gonna
be
a micromanager.
Holding on
tight like
there.
This thing.
Hello.
Yes.
Spooked me. Anyways, during the day I noticed a slight leak to the promo screen body. Probably due to the rub hard my lack of usage. If you ever decide to activate for one reason or another, make sure you can stand still in any given room for too long. But if that happens, then press the green air refresh button on your camera view. This will circulate the air. If you fail to circulate the air, you will advise a little toxicity meeting blink of light. If you get three lights, you might want to get out of there. Passing out is a possibility. Or don't. It's your choice as always. Stay sharp. Good night.
That's just part of my body activity. I'm not gonna run it right now. Nope. Where is Fredbear?
I don't know.
Oh no. 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 Get back here. Get back here. What are you doing? This is not a good time for this.
You said that was good. Is this it, guys?
Are
you dying?
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe being probably.
I
try to call Fredbear on his arm. Fruitlessly.
Oh boy.
And the cops just seem to do whatever they want. Let's say it makes this the longest song, but this longest song is going to be the shortest song.
This is kind of an obnoxious
song.
It kind of sounds.
This is the food dust.
Yeah, it's very loud.
The food dust. Make it uncomfortable. How are we gonna die? Are we gonna die from the toxicity or are we gonna die from him?
Right, the toxicity at this rate.
Oh no, we're gonna die from him. Prepare to die in 3 days. On point! But he's listening to us. It's like he's listening to us.
Welcome back, Henry. Third night good. Anyways, during the day I noticed a slight leak tubing for Proto Spring Bomb. Probably due to the rubber hogging my lack of usage. If he ever decides to activate for one reason or another, make sure he stands still in any given room for too long. But if that happens, then press the green air refresh button on your camera view. This will circulate the air. If you fail to circulate the air, you'll advise a little toxicity meter, blink of light. If you get three lights, you might want to get out of there. Passing out is a possibility. Or don't. It's your choice as always. Stay sharp. Good night. He goes because he doesn't want to. So because he can't get. So he doesn't want him to get stuck in there. So he skips the kitchen. Fredbear skips going to the kitchen so he doesn't get stuck. That's. Bonnie's gonna come by. He's safe. Kitchen. Thank you.
sits, he doesn't sit for long. See? He's already up, yeah. No. That's one that we're gonna find.
That's awesome.
So why did you get a couple of those on? We're just watching the puppet. We had to watch the puppet. No, we have to watch it so it doesn't murder us. It needs to be watched so it murders you.
No.
Did you not listen to the night you call?
I did, but I don't understand.
Basically, if you don't want the puppet to rip your lungs out, watch it. Okay. That's the call in a nutshell.
Oh, yeah,
close. Puppet's making his way back to over here.
It seems like we have
different story
about.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Almost 6 a.m. At best, this guy might get past the kitchen. Gardner Spring Bonnie might get past the kitchen. At best, being at best for him.
Right.
For us, it'd be at worst, but. Right before 6 a.m. pretty much. Spring Bonnie's getting off the stage and that's perfectly fine. Yep. They failed to do the task and they're still trapped inside. Free them by giving them another purpose. The ones in there failed their task, she made it her home. She still hunts, but I've taken her task now. Free her and I'll show you more. Thank you. my whistle and you need to break into a hospital. We know something is happening now. That's the right sound, okay. So, plus 6, minus 1.
I told you.
I know, I've done this puzzle a bunch of times. Now, the power is
online.
It's not
really math. It was just what was on
the
wall.
Well, it is addition. No, you have to do the math though to get the numbers.
I had negative numbers.
Yeah, well, that was minus.
There might be more than one solution to that.
Yeah, there is, but you have to put in those numbers.
Right.
So, now, in going, this just literally goes back. So, now we have... Yes, I find an ambulance. It's clearly not been used for some time. This place looks distraught for most of the outside. First, there were five of us, and then met the two of them. After those two, there were six souls. The question came, well, what if this doesn't help them now? But they didn't do something else. So we go through this door. We see an elevator. It is unusable. It's just a metal panel, but there's no conceivable way to do it. So we go over there, and we find this keypad. First, we plug it in, so we plug it into our address, and we just get it now. It's fine.
How do you know that?
Because I've done this. And also, you literally just add the numbers and gives you, remember? First, there were five of us, then there was two, then after there was two, there were six of us.
Yeah.
It's just those numbers. So you go into the... You go back into the elevator. So you grab the screwdriver. You open up the panel. You get the elevator back online. I don't understand what I'm doing. Whichever chief of police you had, you got to flash the flashlight at it. It's a predetermined thing, so I pretty much know exactly where the flashlight is. Yeah, this is the part I had the most trouble with. Now I can do it first try.
Okay.
Let's see if I can do it first try.
Yeah, do it first try.
Then let's see if I can do it first try with the controller.
Okay.
So press B to flash the light. So now I need to listen. So I have to turn that down. This part I need to listen. Thank you. That is just the reason why I'm getting ready to murder me. Don't press the A button. Why? Don't press the A button.
Do we have to go through the whole movie game again?
No, just listen. No, just listen.
That's good at least.
Switch. Wait, that's the A button. Okay, good.
Right. Okay.
Right.
Okay. Henry, here's the thing. we both know you and I don't exactly see eye to eye, but you've shut down a lot of my work. Now, if I had to pick a man, I'd say try to take revenge and such, but that's just child's play. I will say that I'm not fixing the animatronic errors, and that's because of how you sometimes
act. I think he created the animatronic errors. It's not that he's not fixing them, it's that he's creating them.
revenge and such, but that's just child's play. However, I will state that I'm not fixing the animatronic errors in that because of how you sometimes act when you want to speak. It is a form of protest, if you will. We'll talk about this tomorrow morning, because Protoss Ring Freddy seems to be live right now. He'll crawl into the ventilation system at first. If he's heading towards you, he'll probably be in the overhead vent. I know you can shut a vent or a space, but the latch is not strong enough to stop him if he draws himself on it. So here is my pitch. Wait till he's closest to exiting the vent, and close the hatch. So when you put the pressure on it, he'll just crawl his way back out. But he's smarter than you think. He'll start making his way to your office in the main hallway, and when he reaches you, I recommend you don't use the cameras until he's gone. Right. That should be everything. Miss, see, okay?
Okay.
Yes, he is fast. He's starting to fix it. That's just part of Spank Buddy 1 and he's crawling the main film. So, see what he does. Part of Spank Buddy 1. First session, we have to be close to that, but that's not an option.
Thank you.
Seven questions.
These weird ghosts in the
Automatons were killing patients.
William Duong, the other day, William Duong, he wanted this all.
He wanted all of this. He killed him. Now he's missing.
Thank you.
awesome.
If we didn't, I'll just plug my good ending save into it.
You're gonna get a bad ending?
Yeah, if we didn't, I'll just plug my good ending save into it, but I answered all the questions.
Why would we get a bad ending?
But I answered all the questions, right, so we should get a good ending. Now, when it said shut your eyes, the first time I played this, I thought it meant shut your eyes and go on, and it'd be open up your nose. It's shut your eyes for a bit until the sound stops.
Okay.
So they're straight up murdered. Now, I believe we're so crazy, but I believe it's William putting us in the suit, but we think it's those microphones. Or it's something. It's definitely not Fredbear because we're going into a Fredbear suit, which is not meant to be worn.
Right.
And you can guess what happened to us.
Oh, we got the good ending.
Yes. The good ending does not include Henry living. We can't change the past, but we can change the future. Well done, you did as we asked and even got the answer we needed. There is one last task for you to complete, then we will all be free.
Yes. Meyer?
Yep, let's see. One last, this will be your final night. Your information will save you, will help us fix the wrong stuff we've done. Thank you. That's the final night.
Burning down the house?
No, that's not, this is not the house, you see what this is. So, you see this ominous looking building, there's no way up the stairs, there is something stopping us. So we must find a different way. So we go around.
Alright,
done. We got a little bit of a thing to start a fire.
Fair enough. I can get on board with that.
Thank you.
Bye.